So yes, we come from England, and that means that we have slightly different accents to you.
What do you mean by that? I don't understand.
We might like it though.
I thought you was from...
It's like we're American, only slightly different.
I think you like that.
This song!
Just whatever. You're gonna do a speech about it.
Well, I was gonna silence him then.
This song is about being a sex positive, male bodied feminist. For a second there, I thought my eyes were bleeding. It's evident I've spent too much time staring at this screen. Is it an LCD or plasma? I'm not certain. For I know that I'm not living whilst I'm tied to this machine. Emancipation never came through. How I crave your company. New day, new addiction. Story time, exploding my conviction. Pay the price with troubled sleep. How I crave your company. With some leftist coal laying down your backpack, the show is walking. Marching back and forth between my bedroom and the library. I'm learning how to practice self-control. Here's a latest essay followed by the latest episode. New day, new addiction. I negate this discontent through fiction. How I crave your company. Addiction, story time, clogging my conviction. Pay the price with troubled sleeps. How I crave your company.
I shuffle in my sleep. Admittedly, it leaves me with a bed that's rarely neatly made. I wake up every morning, my back pressed against the wall. What am I sleeping for? He's scared of. I'm not really sure at all. As far as I'm concerned, the most important revolution starts in this bedroom. Could throw the script away and improvise, but just pray to God it won't be televised. They'd be bleeding from the eyes.